Let me show you how to cut drywall with clean straight cuts just by using a tape measure and a utility knife. Let's go. Take your utility knife, push out the blade. See this little groove on the inside? Take your tape measure, hook it right on the inside. Just like that. So you get this. Take your finger, use that as a stopper, mark it to where the measurement that you want. Five inches. Like and subscribe to my YouTube channel as well.